let's go ahead and jump right into it. Here I've got some Blair Witch going up, and I'll be honest, I'm a little... I'm not very good with the horror category of things. I don't watch it very often, but I do know some horror fanatics are probably looking for stuff to look at, and watch me shit my pants. but before we get into all the screams and the jump scares and the potential pain that awaits me, how are we looking stream-wise and setting-wise? I have changed a few things up, hopefully to compensate for the previous BS of dealing with just horrible internet that runs about as fast as the DMV on a good day. So hopefully things will catch up. Things will be a lot more smoother. Especially for a game like this that is, you know, especially in first person and things like that. Sort of make sure that things aren't going to be super laggy, because I'm already telling things might be a little scuffed. But we'll see. There's a lot of things we're testing at the moment, and hopefully things will turn out the way they should be. But before that, let me just do some final check-ins, make sure things look nice, and we will commence the pants shredding. Alrighty, so I've been given a lot of clips, but just to make sure audio-wise, am I coming in too loud? Can we hear any of the desktop audio at all? Let's hear some a little bit in the background, but let's see here. Here we go. That doesn't look very good. Okay, sounds like we're doing good. Oh, they really set this up to be super cinematic. Who's a good boy? He looks like a friend. Okay, oh, we're in. Okay, this is... Oh, gee, these are sensitive as hell. Okay.
Hey, Alice.
Jess, hey. It's good to hear from you.
Yeah, well, neither did I, to be honest.
Because
we're both full of surprises. So, what are you up to?
Did you hear about the missing kid? You're joining the search.
I was warned that these may cause some issues, at least when it comes to the sensitivity of like the camera and other things. I don't think I'm super motion sick, you know, prone to it, but hopefully that doesn't cause a whole thing. Let's see, okay, so we meet Jess, or not yet. Let's see here. That's an old ass station wagon. All right, to go. Okay. Starting. Let's see. Put you away. Let's do that. I didn't realize we had to customize. Hey, look over here so I can see. See you. Why not? Ready? Where are we going? It's this Swiss. Oh, is that a sensor? Oh, there you are. Hey, buddy. What am I looking at?
Let's find this kid.
Okay. He's been through enough already. If you stopped. What? Pissing your pants every time someone mentions the witch and decided to show up, check the trunk, there's walkie-talkie in there for you. I'm also leaving you a photo of the kid that we're looking for. Call Sheriff Lenning on channel 2 once you're ready to join. Okay. Wow, I was struggling to read that and they decided to do that. Okay. All right, well, that's a dick later introduced. All right, okay, let's see here. Let's go ahead and make sure we're balanced. Okay, hopefully some audio is coming through, but let me go ahead and just check the settings here. You should be doing all right. Let's go ahead and check the controls here. Okay, I'm sure we're going to learn all this stuff in a second, but let me just go ahead and reduce the sensitivity, because I think we're going to be way too jumpy to look at things right. Okay, so let's go ahead and resume. Or should I save? Let me save. Okay, I don't... Alright. I didn't realize we have save spots. Okay, let's try that then. Alrighty, if that sounds a little better. Again, let's get that keyword into our chat there. I'm not sure about the audio for the game here, if that's picking up all right. Let me know.
Sorry, Anthony. First come, first serve. Yeah, I'll call Lenning once I'm in the forest.
Oh, you can rotate your... Okay. What's that? Anything else in here? It's nothing else. Even with sensitivity turned down. This is a lot of sensitivity. Okay. May need to turn down just a little bit more. Okay. Hopefully that stays, or else it won't. Yeah. Okay. A lot better. So where are we going? What's this? Arcadius. Okay, that's not suspicious. Let's see what else we got in the area. I have collector's anxiety, so I need to, like, examine everything. I'm just, like, so used to missing something if I don't look at everything. Oof, okay. I need to put my settings all the way down. This is super, like, jittery. Holy hell. Try that, because that is way too sensitive for me, at least.
They came well prepared.
Okay, so we stock them a whole bunch of stuff. Looking for a kid, green t-shirt. Okay. Oh, okay, so I have a quick menu. Sweet, let's see what we have here. The wallet. Okay. And this is for beats. Okay. What's up, buddy? Alright, let's take LeGrand. I'm also doing this in the dead of daylight because I don't want to scare myself in the middle of the night, so. Okay. How's this looking? We have the Blair Witch iconic symbol there, okay. Let's look around, see what else we got. Nothing else, I don't think. Run. See what else is here. Okay, how do I put this back down? Because I don't want it. Okay, sweet. Let's see here. Investigation reports. No. Peter Shannon. Right. Black Hills Forest. Okay. Got it. Okay. So someone is.
Well, it looks like they have the whole here. Forest covered.
Okay, let's see. Where you at, buddy? Where are you? This way?
What is this?
Okay. Wait, where's buddy? Where's Bullet? Bullet? I like hear you and I don't know where you are. I'm so bad with sound directions. Buddy!
You found something, buddy?
What's this?
We're not leaving that laying around, right, boy?
Water bottle? Okay. Don't know what to do with it, but alright, buddy. Lead the way. I know. I couldn't. It can't be me. Allergic to this grass and nature stuff, dude. What to do with any of the stuff there? Am I like doing something with this? The water bottle. Okay. Good boy. Where are you? Heading this way? I've only been like a few forests, and I'll be honest, hiking is not all that it seems. Wait, we have a flashlight, right? Let's see.
Not now. I'll give him a call once I'm in the forest.
Okay, so once you go in the forest, fine. Oh boy. Where are you, Bullet? Where is he? Oh, there you are. I was like, where the hell are you, dude? Come on. Can't find you in all this.
Come on, Bullet. Let's go find this kid.
Contra, alrighty. That's not ominous at all. Alrighty. Let's see here.
Yeah, no point in waiting any longer. Let's call landing.
Alright.
Ellis to base. Did you copy?
Ellis, what are you doing out here?
Joining the search party.
Ellis, if you think you got some obligation to be here, you don't. I mean, I know it's his brother and all.
Sir, I'm here to help. That's all there is to it. Bullets with me. If he catches the scent, he'll lead us straight to the kid.
You got a point there. You think you're up for it? Your health issues, they're not going to be a problem?
What health issues? What am I, asthmatic? What is...
This up.
The sheriff sounds wheezier than me.
Well, all right then. Just stay in the rear. Make sure we haven't missed anything.
Roger that. Over and out.
What's up, Blit?
Well, time to get to work.
Okay, let's see. Got the police lines. Now this is the part where I have an open world area. Now I'm just like, gonna wander for 6 hours. Where are you, Blit? Blit! I heard you like 2 seconds ago. There you are, Jesus. He's following me or am I following him? What else do I have active? I have my phone. Okay, nothing to do with that. We'll see what that does later. I think this is something that's to crouch, right? We've seen that in settings earlier. I guess we won't do that for now. There you are. Hey, Blit. Coming. Jeez. Give me a second.
Here.
Oh, C is to call Blit. Okay. Go to poor kid. Alright. Okay, so stay close to him. Stay close. Oh god, this is... I've never had a pet before in my life! How am I supposed to remember commands? I can't even... Okay, hold on. So I can... So I have to call him first and then do something on the command wheel. Okay. Alright. Okay. Seek.
See if you can find something, buddy.
Yeah, lead on, buddy.
Oh gosh. I wouldn't be mean to the dog. I'm supposed to be mean to the dog at some point, but that's all about.
We're looking for Peter, not the search party, buddy.
Where is he? Oh, okay. No, let's try again.
Come on, look around, boy.
Anything?
We're taking a detour, since you think he saw something. It's probably just a raccoon, but, yeah.
I told you it was not a raccoon.
Great, a bear then.
Come on, buddy. What you got? This one?
Oh, fucking brambles. You guys know these woods are cursed, right? You don't leave by nightfall, you might not leave at all.
It's great foreshadowing, thank you.
Get out of here. Now cut the chatter. Okay. Focus on the
Alright, we got something.
Wow, did you guys see that old tree?
We got nothing.
Gives me the creeps.
Alright, fine. We're searching.
You know,
looking.
Back during the Revolutionary War, there was this witch. She'd kidnap the local
Come on, buddy.
Children, suck on their blood and whatnot. When they finally caught her, they hanged her on one of those trees.
Ingrams, do you ever shut up?
I'm like, how often am I supposed to be searching too?
Got it.
Is it even possible for a kid to get this far?
Bullet!
Not on his own.
Let's try.
Seek!
Did anyone check
no?
that place?
Like, how often am I supposed to be checking? I have no idea.
Oh, that place.
Nothing, eh?
Yeah.
Okay, alright. We'll keep looking. What's this all about?
All right, boys, let's talk in more searching.
Well, I did say I'd call.
Okay.
Hey, bro, you got anything?
Just some garbage.
Careful there, Coldwell.
God damn, it's slippery here.
What? Capsule? Oh, Jesus. Okay, there's a lot of lore that's already going on here, and I have no idea what that's all about. Okay. I just talk to Jess.
Hey, Jess, I got your message.
Hey, I'm glad you called. How's the search going?
Yeah, well, not much luck so far. But hey, you know, at least Bullet's happy we're out of the house. And, Jess,
Yeah?
I'm sorry about earlier. You know how important this is to me.
I know, just... Don't shut me out, Ellis. Believe it or not, I'm on your side. Always have been.
Yeah. Thanks, Jess.
And call me if things get rough, okay? I'll be here.
We'll do.
Way to set up the dramatics in the first, like, 20-something minutes of the game. Okay. What do you got for me, buddy? What am I doing?
Bullet, search!
You stayed here. Where are you going? I feel like I'm gonna tire out his nose in, like, 10 seconds. Keep doing all of this too much.
You got nothing?
Alright, well.
Come here, boy.
Come on. Keep going. Follow the trails. Well, I don't know if I'm supposed to go off the trails. Probably should, right? Here, everybody. Oop, what's this?
What's that?
World's not your goddamn trash can.
Okay, well, it's just coffee. But, all right. Anything on this side? Tape. Mean something, right? No. Anything, buddy? Got, oh. Where's he going?
Come on, bring it to me, boy.
Oh, God.
What'd you find?
What is this?
Let me see. Aren't you a handsome boy? Leave it, buddy. Now's not the time.
Is this the cap?
Baltimore crows. That's Peter's cap. Good boy. We need to hurry. Can you follow the scent?
Okay.
Come on, buddy. Sniff.
Attaboy, go get it. Ellis to base. I found Peter's cap.
You did. Well, great job, Ellis.
Negative. Bullet picked up a scent. I'm not risking him losing it. I'll keep you posted. Over and out.
Oh, yeah.
Bullet, wait up. Shit.
Oh. Uh-oh. That's not good.
Where's that dog? Bullet!
Okay, guess I go around, alright.
Where the hell is he?
Here?
No,
nope.
Not now.
Let's just take something. Do I have meds? No? Okay, I don't understand.
Get a grip, Ellis. We've gotten this far. Not giving up now.
Wait, what's going on?
Okay, calm down, Alice. Everything's fine. It's all in your head.
Let's see. What? Hello. Bullet. It's got a condition, all right. Whatever it is, we don't know what it is yet.
Oh, well, yeah, look who decided to show up. Don't leave me like this, okay, buddy? I can't be alone out here. What is it, boy? Did you find something?
I told him he's a bad dog yet?
Peter's trail.
Maybe not.
Good. Yeah, lead on, buddy.
You're running so damn fast, dude.
Hey, Jess.
Ellis, is everything all right? You don't sound so hard.
No, it's, I'm fine. It's, under control.
It doesn't sound like it. Ellis, maybe you should...
No, I said I'm fine!
Yeah, of course you are.
Now listen, I think I saw something. I gotta go. I'll call you later. I'm sorry, Jess.
I don't know what his deal is, but all right.
Stay close, Bullet.
Okay. Somewhere here, right? Oh, okay.
See if you can find something, buddy.
Yeah? Where is it? There we go. I shouldn't have pain. I have some, like, meds or something. The doctor just said I need more meds. I was like, where the hell is it? Okay, well, of course, I forget my one thing I need. Come on, Bullet. I still do want a dog. I still never had one to this day, just because Mom keeps trying to guilt trip me. I still want one. Corgi is still my favorite dog, so.
Is that a campsite?
Ooh, hold on. What's this all about here?
It's pretty beat up, but yeah, I think it still works.
Doing something? No, okay, it's cutscene.
Ellis, maybe you should...
No, I'm fine. I'll deal with it. I just need a little more time.
Ellis, what you need is help.
I could have managed.
Ellis, I can't do this anymore.
What? What is it this time? What, I wasn't smiling enough? Didn't say I love you for 5 fucking minutes?
Jesus Christ, Ellis, do you even hear yourself?
Yeah, I can hear myself just fine. And I can see the way you look at me. Like I'm a fucking loser. You're a sick little puppy for you to look after. Oh, why, Ellis?
Get over yourself, Ellis. Be a man for once.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
There it is. I hope you can figure it out, Ellis. I hope you can...
I love this supposed to be dramatic and like atmospheric, but also like my computer can't handle such detailed graphics, so it just looks a little pixely.
Go ahead, get out, leave me the fuck alone.
I think Ella just forgot to eat a ham sandwich. That's probably what it is. It's just hangry. Nice gun.
Ellis, you got my message. You, want to see me, sir?
Better yet. I want to introduce you to someone. Bullet, meet your new partner. He's been through a lot, just like you.
What? Sir, I can't.
Well, you got something else going on right now?
Just take it. Yeah, I think again, it's just my hardware. Yes, just an old computer. Sir. May have to try a different setup next time I stream, but we'll see how it goes for now. I'm just playing with just the settings on my end, just software-wise, and we'll see what I can do about tech another time.
Did I pass out?
What?
Boy. Oh, shit. It's pitch black. Oh, I must have blacked out for hours.
Oh. There you are, buddy. What's this?
This thing again. No, it's a different one. Someone had too much time on their hands.
Ooh, the statue. Not ominous at all. Yeah.
Looks damaged, but relatively new. Probably not something a 9-year-old could set up.
How did I even get in here? Can you drag me in here? That was a strong-ass dog.
2176. Now what? A commando?
You want us to learn how to survive on something.
There's still some leftovers inside. Maybe a few days old.
Hmm. Okay, buddy, I'm coming. What's up here? Close the camera again.
How did it end up back here? There's a tape inside.
Wait.
Might as well see what's on it.
Okay. Red tapes. Okay. So, stop the video. Okay. Wait, what do I do? Wait. Okay. Okay, but then what? I found it. Okay. Oh, okay. I have the exit. Okay. Yes.
This wasn't here a minute ago, right, buddy?
Yeah, no, it wasn't.
This tape. Did it just... No, that's not possible. Get it together, Ellis. It's probably Peter's. Maybe Bullet can catch a scent. Bullet!
Come on, Bullet. Yo! There we go.
You know what to do, buddy.
That took a second.
Training. Good boy. Now, you do great on the force if you weren't so stubborn.
Okay, come on. I'm like wondering when to do all the different commands for Bullet. Again, I have no idea when's a good time to train him, I guess. Let's see.
What is it, boy? Something wrong?
Was this right?
It's okay, buddy. It's all gone.
What's this? Olga? Alright. What's up, buddy? Come on, Bullet. What you got for me? I believe it. I would not, like, this is also another reason why I wouldn't, like, want to survive in the apocalypse, just because, like, I'm not cut out for any of that. I'm not doing any of that myself.
Still on track, buddy? Good boy. I'm right behind you.
Okay.
I should pick up. Might be important.
Go ahead.
Go ahead. God damn it, Ellis. I've been trying to reach you for hours. First the kid, and now you. It's like the only thing I do is chase after whoever walks into this goddamn forest. Where the hell are you?
We went down a ravine and headed north, up to an old campsite.
Wait, what? We went through that area. We didn't find any campsite.
Well, you didn't find Peter's cap either. Listen, we're still on the trail. We'll keep moving north.
For Christ's sake, Ellis, stop playing.
This is why I don't touch grass, because I would be stuck in a forest covered in traps and shit.
Find the campsite and head north. I'll look for a landmark.
Well, I thought you said bear shit and traps, and I was like, yeah, same. I wouldn't want either.
Keep you posted. Over now.
What are you doing?
Hey, buddy, what's wrong?
Another one of these?
Better now, Bullet?
Okay, Olga and Arthur. And we had the other guy, Arcadius.
Bullet, what's wrong?
Wait, we have an autosave point. Something.
Damn it.
What's this all about?
Get a grip, Ellis. It's just a tree. Come on, Bullet. Ellis to base. Emmett, I
just wanted to say, I know I screwed up, and I'm sorry.
I told you already, Ellis. What's done is done. No point in dwelling on the past. You found the kid's cap, you're still in one piece. And hey, at least we still got radio contact. All in all, could have been much worse.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Thanks, Emmett. Over now.
Is there a building that used to be here?
Phase 2, Ellis. I think we found the ravine you were talking about. Any updates on your side?
Actually, you know if anyone's ever done any construction work out here?
Like what?
Like reinforced concrete, foundations, or trenches.
Trenches? Well, there hasn't been any military presence in these parts since the Civil War. Ellis, are you sure?
I know what I'm seeing, Lanning.
All right. It's just... Yeah, we're gonna look for that campsite and the trenches, or whatever they are.
Zoom function, okay. No, veterans would kick my ass in 2 seconds, there's no doubt about it. Oh, hello, Dougie. What do we find? What'd you find?
Candy what you got, wrapper. Bud? Really? Come on, Bullet, you can do better than that.
Hello?
Go on, see if you can find something else.
What's up, Muff? Glad to have you back while I'm... You know what? I really should have invested into a heart rate monitor, because that would have been very interesting, but... I don't have the budget for that at the moment. What's up, buddy? What's this?
There you go,
what?
Buddy. Yeah, this is much better.
Okay.
Let's see.
Another one. What's this all about?
Wait, is that? It's Peter.
I think I didn't see that, Peter. Ballsy move, kid.
Go back. That's what I'm looking for.
Ellis to base. Peter didn't run away. He was kidnapped. I found a tape. It shows the man who did it.
What? How did... Wait, a tape? In the middle of the forest? Ellis, are you serious?
Yeah, those tapes, they make things appear, but... there's no time, Lanning. We have to find the kid. He's in serious danger.
Ellis, even if that's true, I can't let you go alone.
We don't have much choice. Look, I won't do anything stupid. I'm just gonna find him.
What the hell is this? Okay.
Over and out.
No, Ellis, wait! God! Yes!
Come on, buddy.
He was shot in those trenches I saw earlier. Stick close to me.
Come on, buddy. So, don't want to lose you. Get back, shall we? It was this way. Yeah, that way. Oh yeah, with scary things, I get, like, aggressive. I get pissed. I, like, pissy at things that are weird. Okay. Where are you, bud? Are you by my feet? Where are you? Sir? Oh, there you are. What?
Good dog.
Stay close to me. Good puppy. Good puppy with blue eyes that I can see in the middle of the night.
Video was shot around here somewhere.
Aha! Ball!
There it is.
Oh, yeah, no. I mean, seeing anything, like, sudden, like, jump scares are definitely the worst for me. Just, like, physical... Just, like, jump scares are probably what I react to the most. Because I like creepy things. Like, Lovecraftian old horror or something,
attaboy,
like, that looks cool to me. Logical stuff is interesting because I'm sick fuck but ooh, let me make sure that we're focused. I don't know where he's gone. Good to know, Pickle. I was like, when the hell do I have to make sure he's around me? I mean, yeah. Ooh, weird. I mean, for the longest time, because I play D&D, I've always wanted to play, like, a great old one warlock, too, because I was just super, like, just in your face.
Are we walking in circles, Bullet?
Wait, hold on.
Heel!
Where are you? Oh, there you are. Okay. What's up here? Come back. Why are we walking in circles? I will probably be doing a few more horror streams. Probably won't do it too often. It might be like a once a week thing. I'm still working on my schedule just because I need to figure out
Bullet.
How to get my thing working.
Where are you, buddy?
Come here, boy.
Where are you?
Come on, boy. Don't make me chase you. Bullet. Bullet, where are you?
Bullet, come on. Right, that's what I'm saying. It's really, like, you know, before any of the other characters, and, like, I started D&D, I was like, warlocks seem pretty freaking cool. And then Aberrant Sorcerers came in later with Tasha's, and that was also really good, too. What am I looking at, bud? What am I looking at? Oh, what the hell is that?
Come here, boy.
Am I supposed to get close to it? What is this?
Here, boy.
Whoa! What was that? Yo. Where is he? Whoa. Wait, what am I supposed to do here? Are you right? During a fight? Oh, I'm supposed to fight them? Okay. Keep them close. Look at enemies. Oh, okay. Alright. Thanks for the tip.
Come on, look around, boy.
They don't like light? Okay. Is that what I'm supposed to do? Also, plot twist, because I'm that kind of person, I probably will call it here. Ellis, potentially schizo, because it sounds like his voice recording in the thing. So, not that I don't have critical thinking skills, but that's just what I'm assuming. Let's just see what's going on here. Reading something here in this? Okay, what's up, bud? We don't need batteries and things, just have to be. Ooh, hold on, hold on, hold on. Whoa, 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 whoa. What was that? What was that? What the hell was that? Where was it? Hold on. Bullet! Whoa!
Bullet!
Oh, there he is. Okay, hold on. Jesus! Whoa! Bullet, where are you? Oh, this way? Wait, where is he? Where is he? Come on. Whoa! Okay. Where? Wait, behind us? Bullet, where is he? Buddy. Really survived that, so that was fun. Is there something here? No, it's just broken log thing. Okay, there you are.
See if you can find this tree. Seems familiar somehow.
This tree? Which tree?
Come here, boy.
Buddy, where the hell did you go? There you are. Jesus. Okay. Over here? I'm gonna save before I forget anything, because that was a jump scare for sure. Okay. Let me just figure this out here. Okay. That's exactly what it sounded like. That, I don't think that was even lagging the audio. That was fully, like, he was about to say something, and then he said, fuck this tree. Oh god, okay. Alright. Alright, let's keep going. Buddy? Where are you, buddy? Bullet? I keep calling him buddy, just call him buddy. Where's... Where are you? God. Okay, there you are. We're back at this tree again? Jeez. All right, okay, hold on, 1 second. Have I shit my pants yet? No, but do I need a water break? Absolutely. Give me a second to reset myself and I'll be right back. Alrighty, I am back. Now, before we continue, note to self, wear a catheter, because I do not have the money to buy a wet floor signage, but I did anyways. So, alrighty, now that I know how to fight enemies, that should have been a given. You're right, Otaku, I should have absolutely... They should have put that in there. Okay. We're heading back. Shall we? Let's go ahead. Okay. Where is my dog? Blood. E.
Come here, boy.
There we are. Okay. I'm gonna pet you just in case.
Aren't you a handsome boy?
Yes, you're a handsome boy. Good boy. Okay. Alright, where do I go? Well, stay close to me, damn it. Stay close. Okay. Ran off in this direction. Let me just... What? Hello. Hi.
Come here, boy.
Let's see here.
Okay, seek.
Where do we go now? Alright. Come on. There we go.
Bullet!
It's our brain so damn far. Jeez! Is this the time where I reprimand you?
Bullet, no.
Okay, don't go too far.
Here you go. Try to find something, buddy.
Where are you going? Oh, jeez. All right. There we go. Okay. Hey, Bullet. Jeez, okay, where the hell are you taking us? Okay. Where do you keep going? What?
Come here, boy.
Bullet!
There you are, okay. Okay. Where are you over here? Why were you over here? What? Sir?
Stay close, Bullet.
Okay. Close, don't want to lose you. You're over here somewhere. Oh, okay. I see. That's a good idea. Okay. I just.
Come on, look around, boy.
Makes sense. I mean, I know that Blair Witch has been out for a little while, so. It probably has been. Like in need of quality of life updates, patches, and things. Jeez, this dog runs fast. Where do you go? Come on. Bullet. Where is he?
Bullet.
Up there? Where is he? You click? Oh, there you are. Hello, Bullet. Okay. Just follow the trail. There you are, Bullet. Okay. I keep walking in circles. Bullet, where are you going? Alright, coming. Click, barely see him. He is zooting. When do I call him back, though? Because I know, like, I'm supposed to have, like, a panic mechanic or something.
Heal!
Where are you, dude? Come on, buddy. Where is he? Okay. Thank you. Okay, where are you going? Come on, buddy. Where you at? Where'd you go? Jesus, it's hard to find him in these bushes. I guess that's the whole point, though.
Come here, boy.
Where? Okay, this way? Where am I even going? What? This way? Hey, bullet. Okay, where am I going next? Okay, jeez. Better not walk into things. Okay, there he is. I'm really paranoid I'm gonna lose him because he keeps turning so damn much. Bullet. I don't want to call him too much, but I'm like, where is he? Okay. Hey, bullet. Okay. Okay. We're good. Don't lose track of my boy. Come on, boy. There he is. What am I going with? Do I need to, like, follow his exact path? I've, like, followed this path, like, 3-4 times now. Where is he?
Come here, boy.
Well. Okay, I guess you don't want to... But...
Here
is he? Okay. You hear somewhere? Buddy. Come on, dog.
Bullet.
Okay. Following bullet. Where is he? He, like, keeps moving. Where? Where are you? There you are. Jeez. Pretty sure I shouldn't be reprimanding him. Jeez, I can't find him ever. And then, like, this way? Right? No? Nope, that's the thing. So... Fuck? Well, that's not the truck. This is the, like, thing. Okay.
Bullet!
Where is he?
That's right. I saw it in the video.
I saw it in the video. Wait, what video?
If I can make things appear,
let me see.
Maybe I can make a move as well.
No, that's not it. Nope. This one? No, this was the breadcrumb. I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to follow the trail, but I was like, why am I following Buddy this whole time? Okay, I think... Is it going the right way? Okay.
If I rewind the tape, I should be able to move the tree out of the way.
The tree out of the way? Hold on. Okay. Something about a tree. Let me see. This was the first one. This was... Okay, hold on. Let me call Buddy back first. I don't want him to be lost. Okay, tree falling. Is it you? Oh, it was, okay. Do something? Hey, buddy.
Stay here, boy.
Let me see. Alright, did it work? Okay, but where is this, though? Okay. I think I got it. Okay.
Heal!
Come on. So now this does something, right? I actually don't know. It's supposed to be the crash site. Oh, is this it? Is this the tree? That's right, buddy. You tell me.
Bullet, search.
Yeah? Okay. There's something here. Alright. We did it right.
Aw, hell. Maybe we could. God damn it. We were so close.
Do you copy, Alice? Over. Mate?
Go ahead.
There's this weird white tree over here. You know which one I'm talking about?
Yeah. I saw it on my way here. I could get there in a few minutes. Stay where you are, okay?
Alright, I'll be here.
Well, it's not like we have much choice. Let's go back, Bullet. Good boy.
Sorry. Sorry, Bullet, I'm just a dumb owner. Hey, we're heading back. What's this? You got something for me? Or are you just waiting? Okay, come on, boy.
Bullet! Stay close, Bullet.
Okay, let's go back somehow. I don't know how to get back, is the question. I don't know which way it is. I think it's actually back this way. Right? No, where does Bullet? I, like, seek my way back. Maybe I can seek my way back. Let's see.
Come on, look around, boy.
No.
Nothing, eh?
No, you're just gonna take me back there. Okay. What's wrong with Obi? Am I supposed to get to where my... Where are you? Oh, there you are. Okay. Time to go back. Gotta figure out how to get back. Come on, bullet. Stay close. There's the rocks here. I think. Is it this way? No. Is the dirt this way? Okay, maybe not this way. Right. Nobody? No? Okay, not this way. I'm like hugging against the border of this area, I think. I gotta figure out how to get back. Let me see if I just like follow Buddy's original trail. I can like... No, this is that trail. Want this trail, I think, somewhere up here. Nope. It was like there's an opening here somewhere. I think I'm supposed to go through again. There we go. And like head back. Yeah. Of this street. Right?
Ellis to base. Landing, where are you?
Still under the tree.
But so am I.
What? Are we talking about the same tree? White, leafless, black vines all over?
Yeah, that's the one.
Well, this doesn't make sense. All of this. It's just ridiculous. God damn it, Ellis. It was a mistake letting you come here. You wanted to redeem yourself. I get it. And I wanted to help, but this is too much for you. You're not thinking straight.
Hey, don't talk to me like I'm crazy.
What do you want me to say, Ellis? That it's all fine and dandy? Because I sure as hell tried that, and it didn't work.
Screw you, Emmett. I don't need your help. No, it's you who needs me. Now, I'm the only person in this goddamn forest who is even remotely close to finding that kid. Emmett. You there? Emmett.
God damn it. Yeah, I gotta watch our step.
Where is he? Come on! Yep, where is he? Uh-oh. Am I getting the direction wrong? There we go. Alright, are we good? Alright, let's see here.
A message. There's no reception. I think I'm getting used to things not making any damn sense.
Okay. All right. Well.
Bullet. See.
Let's see.
Nothing there, huh?
Okay. Guess we keep moving. I guess we're going in here at all, because like we followed the tracks from here before, right? The ball was here.
Come here, boy. Bullet, search. Nothing, eh?
Let's see. Okay, let's see. I'm like, should I figure out where to get another, like, another clue? Figure it out. Okay, let me go this way. I'm supposed to go this way.
Heal. See if I can find something, buddy.
Give me something.
You got nothing?
Nothing? Okay. So maybe we don't need a clue here. Gotta have another clue somewhere. Oh, come on. Okay, we're back at this river. Oh, this little pool. Come on, buddy.
Search.
Anything? Thoughts on Resident Evil series. I have only known and really have heard the most about Mommy Dimitrescu, because that was really fun and sexy. I've also heard the other things about the castle, and the setting seemed really interesting. A lot more Victorian. Victorian horror, or at least Victorian like style aesthetics and horror, I haven't delved into much, but I do know that that one's probably going to be, I feel like it might be a lot more intense than this one, just because I'm like actively running and doing other stuff, avoiding siblings from what I know about. Okay. Where are you? Am I coming to the right, buddy? Where am I going? I'm heading this way. Find something somewhere, right?
Easy, boy. Easy.
What is it? What's up? Something? Am I supposed to? I'm just dumb. I just can't follow direction. That's really the problem here. Fun game. If you have directions, gotta give them to me. Okay. But this is, like, water. Because water is wet. Okay. Where? Okay, back to the truck, maybe?
Wait. Isn't that...
Okay.
It's Lanning's car. But how? It was a complete wreck just a moment ago.
What? Channel 3. Say the lights. Okay.
Can anyone hear me? Hello? Anybody there?
Save the light, save the light.
Anyone? Zealous, over. Can anyone hear me?
Okay, what is it? Say... save. Alright, is that what it says? Okay, nothing else in the car. What am I supposed to do here?
Hello? Anybody there? Anyone?
You just keep saying it?
This is Ellis. Over. Can anyone hear me? Hello? Anybody there?
I'm just being dumb. I'm probably not saying this right. What am I supposed to do, though? Something with the light? Channel 3. Say the light. What's up, buddy? See something? Okay. Well, this car is here. I just need to do something with the stupid thing. I don't understand. Am I supposed to, like...
This is Ellis. Over.
Like, what am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? Is there anything else? I'm just being dumb.
Come in, Emmett. I know you're there. I just found your car. Come on, Emmett. Talk to me. Fuck.
Okay, now I can...
The light.
Okay. The light. Okay, so now I can do it, can I?
Locked, of course.
Alright, well... Let's try it.
The light?
Turn on the lights.
What?
The headlights. Turn them on.
Why? Who is this? Hello? Yeah, why the hell not?
But I need a key. What? What's up, buddy?
Hey, who? Where'd you find him? Ugh, like it matters. No, good job, buddy.
Okay.
Bullet, wait.
Okay. The fuse is located under the steering wheel. Check the following. Oh god, this is like Karst. Oh, okay. This is gonna take a moment. Okay. What's this all about?
Another missing person?
Todd McKinnon by Adam Brown. Supplying with them timber. Deliberate disappearance. Okay, so we have something about the sawmill. What's the...
No battery. I should take a look under the hood.
Okay, let's check. I don't know about.
Wait here, buddy.
Greetings, my beloved listeners. I'm so glad you could join me on this very special night. Do you know what time it is? That's right. It's time for annual
trivia. Close this first? Yeah, let's close this.
Today's question is...
What have you done, Alice?
What?
Your prize is on its way. Good night.
What do I need to do? Fuse panels underneath. Identify the problem. Okay. I need a 15 amp here. I need a 15 amp there. 10. 10. Then, Okay. What do I need? Oh, this is so weird and intense. Okay, so ignition coils, yep. Body power control, door locks. Do I need something? What else do I need? Do we have any more? Save here before I forget. Okay. Let's head back. They're lighting the fuse, but I don't know how. I mean, I think everything's right, except for something. 6 and 7 are 20s. I think I'm missing a fuse, that's the thing. Am I, like, missing a fuse? Right? No? No, right? What's up, buddy? Hold on. What's happening? What's wrong? Got something for me? Okay, guess not. But where is the rest of the stuff? Ooh. No? Okay. I feel like I'm supposed to do something here. I'm just missing it.
Stay here, boy.
Okay. What am I supposed to do here? 15, yep, yeah, that's a 10, that's a 10. Oh. I don't need this?
That looks good.
Maybe that's what it is. Okay. Hmm?
But how?
Oh, there you go, okay. Well, it's daylight now, that's a choice.
Hello, buddy. Now I'm really losing it this time, aren't I?
Uh-oh.
Yeah, my thoughts exactly.
Okay, well, the car's here. What do we got? Are we, like, in a different section? I think we are. Okay, guess we're going down here. Are we here earlier? See.
Bullet, seek.
Let's see. Got something from Bullet? Yeah?
Nothing, eh?
Okay, alright. Come on, Bullet. What's that all about? Okay. Right.
What the?
Price? 2113. Okay. Okay. I mean, am I supposed to call someone?
Jess, isn't it a bit early for you?
No. Why would it be? You don't want to talk?
No. It's good to hear your voice. Listen, I'm sorry about before. Seems all I do is apologize, and then I say something stupid again.
Yeah, and I keep coming back for more. I guess I'm a glutton for punishment.
It's like we're trapped in a never-ending cycle of bullshit.
A perpetual bullshit machine. They should hook us up to the grid. We could probably power up a small city.
Hey, as long as we're getting paid. We were good for a while, weren't we?
Yeah. I guess we
Yeah. Mine more than yours.
Hey, don't beat yourself up. You got a job to do, remember?
Yeah, yeah. I better get to it. I'll call you later, okay?
I'll hold you to it.
Okay, so... GS and things are happening. Let me see what else is, is there something else on the thing?
You have no new messages.
What? But you said you did. Okay. We have some stuff. I don't know what to do with it, though. Okay, there's a lot going on here. Let's see. Buddy, let's keep going, sir.
Come here, boy.
Oh, just here earlier today? Or yesterday? Or 3 weeks ago? I don't know. Okay, well, that's new. Hello, tree. Okay, I'm coming, buddy. Hold on. The button here. Where are you going, buddy? Okay, coming. Thank you, atmospheric creepy music.
But stay, stay, stay.
Fine. What's up, Bullet?
God, it's freezing.
It's better. Bullet. Come on, boy. What are you doing over here? Excuse me? What's up here? Probably being a little glitchy, but let's see where he guts. Got someone? No? Where are you going, dude? Okay. Something here in the water? That doesn't seem right. I feel like you made me walk across for nothing. What are you talking about? What's here? Dude! What's over here? Man, it's got me all fucked up. Okay, we're just gonna go through. Let's keep going. Alright, boy, come on now. Okay, maybe later.
It'll have to wait.
This way? Okay.
Heel!
How do you crouch, though? I'm totally stopped by not knowing how to crouch. Hold on. How do I crouch? Control is crouch. Okay, because like I swear you could crouch in this game. Okay. Okay. Jeez. That took me 3 years to learn. What's up, buddy?
Maybe later.
Fine, I'll pet you later. What's going on over here? Oh, we have something. What's this? Barbara? She's the one that screwed me over yesterday. Okay. Anything else I need, buddy? Go that way. Go that way.
It'll have to wait.
Do I need to, like... Where is, thing? Wait. No? Okay, well. Let's see.
I've already given him this.
Nope. What have I given him before? Candy, give him a cup. What's up here? I don't have anything else to give him.
He already got everything he could out of it.
Nope. Okay. We are going to put the foreseeable future struggle. Because I don't know what we need to do here. Oh, maybe we need to like turn on the light. What else was here? Buddy. You are okay.
Maybe later. Stick close to me. Now's not a good time.
Okay, but I don't know where to go next. I need to like crouch? No. Where am I going? Okay, maybe this is where I'm supposed to go next. I'm just like leave. Right? Okay, well, it keeps going back. I'm just being dumb, aren't I? I feel like I'm missing something. I'm just like, where to next, dude? Alright, well. We're at a strangely dead end. that I'm probably missing. But I don't want to get a guide just yet. I think, on the other hand, though, I may have to end our stream here for today. Just because my computer is definitely getting a lot more angrier at me as I progress. And I gotta empty out my catheter bag, so that's fun. But, as always, thank you again for joining me. I've been Alden Wintergreen, and again, don't forget to find me on all of my socials at Alden_WG. I'll be streaming every week, and hopefully you follow and find me on all of the different social media platforms so you know when I go live, and hopefully I will work on getting us better stream quality, because that is my bread and butter. But other than that, I've been Alden, and... I will see you all soon. Peace.